I want to say a big thank you to everybody. First off, my family, my mom, my sisters, I would call a lot of names. Everybody voted for me from the name Lagos. I'm grateful to everybody. I'm grateful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shadow. We look forward to seeing you on stages all over the world. You're amazing. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going.
So that was how Zadok became the first runner-up and Progress became winner of Nigerian Idols. It was such an emotional moment. He cried. He hugged Zadok. His dad also came on stage. Before then, of course, the band performed with the finalists. We had Kingdom featuring the top 10. We had Simi. Simi performed Duduge with her very sultry voice. And we also had Progress's dad, and Zadok's mom came on stage, such a mommy's boy. She prayed for him, just Nigerian mamas now. Even Progress dad also, you know, uttered words of prayer, saying his name will always follow him. So here are six things I bet you didn't know about Progress. Progress is from Ika South, Delta State. Progress is 21 years old, that's number two. Number three, Progress is also a songwriter, performer, and music minister. Four, prizes are 30 million naira cash, a new SUV, a record EP, and a music video. Five, a weekend getaway from Travel Better. And a DSTV Explorer fully installed with a 12-month premium subscription. Six, Progress is a choir member in his church, but the name of his church is not mentioned. So these are the six things I bet you didn't know about progress. If there's anything you know about Progress I didn't mention, of course you can drop it in the comment section. And I'm super excited for Progress, and at the same time I am worried for him. I really do hope he has good people around him. I hope his family, they are sensible enough to protect him, because I know he's pretty young and the money is so much. I just hope he's well guided. And then in my opinion, I think he's going to do great as a gospel artist. I think he's going to do amazing things as a gospel artist. I mean, he shouldn't feel pressured to go into secular music. But as for Zadok, I know Zadok will be fine. Seeing the way he was yesterday, he felt defeated. But one thing I know is that Zadok is going to be a second runner-up with a difference. He's going to do very well for himself. I don't even want to think about Francis Atele, because I feel like he may have fallen out with Multi-Choice, because I don't know why not even his name was mentioned in the 9 weeks this program ran, or 10 weeks. Like, it's so sad and shocking that he has just been, you know, relegated to the back seats. I don't know what happened. I wonder what transpired. I don't know. But I know that Zadok is somebody that he has this thing in him to do entertainment. I'm pretty sure he's going to do well in the music industry. So this is me wishing the 12 people who came on that stage and performed for us for the past 10 weeks all the best in their music career. I am one person who believes that you must not win to be successful. It all depends on how well you play your card, how you leverage on the fame. Idols Nigeria, Multi-Choice have given them the platform. It is now their duty to explore and focus. Some of them may not continue singing, some may go into entertainment, some may go into other aspects of entertainment, acting and all that, but it's totally fine. I hope to really see them at the top. Congratulations, Progress. Congratulations, Zadok. Being in the top two, it's a big deal. I wish you all the very best. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.